Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be talking about the brand new Animal Jam update. So before we get started, and I know I'm going to get asked this a lot, I'm using Steam, okay? I'm on a computer right now. It is out for Steam users and Android users only right now. Hopefully Apple will be out soon. So basically, the phantoms are gone, which is amazing. And then, so there's one really thing that's very exciting. Rifts are closed. Then we got some new tough deer, pet turkeys, game improvements. I'll talk about that in a minute. And then new pack rounds. So this is the thing that I'm most excited about. So basically, they've improved the chat, so you can say like anything now. Not anything, but you can say so much more. I feel like now it's gonna be a lot more restricted. And people will get bubble chatted a lot more. Hopefully I won't get bubble chatted because I've been doing this like all day. What else can you do? You can do that. I think that for Apple users, like if you're on a phone or iPad, the chat might be a little bit different since you don't have all the keys, but I think it's somewhat similar. Yeah, you can also I'm gonna get bubble chatted, but you can say a lot more things now. Also, a once in a lifetime experience here. If you go into trading dens, you can get in them first try because literally no one has Steam or Android. I mean, some people do, but like no one. So the new deer are here, like I said. I don't know, they're a little weird looking, like upright or something. I don't know if I like them. They're kind of different since you don't have all the keys. But I think it's somewhat similar. Yeah, you can also I'm gonna get bubble chatted. But you can say a lot more things now. Also, a once in a lifetime experience here. If you go into trading dens, you can get in them first try because literally no one has Steam or Android. I mean, some people do, but like no one. So the new deer are here, like I said. I don't know, they're a little weird looking, like upright or something. I don't know if I like them, they're kind of weird. But all of Animal Jam's new animals are a little weird looking. Yeah, but the main thing that I'm very, very excited for is the new chat. So, I don't know, I feel like it's like more restricted though. But you can say numbers now. You can do more like dashes. You can do single like exclamation points or question marks. You can do like, let's see, what? Okay, now it's like everything is gonna get me in trouble. Yeah, I don't know, but it's better though that way. Like now so many people are gonna get bubble chatted, I feel like. Also, since most people on Animal Jam play on Apple, or something else besides Android or Steam, basically all my buddies and everyone aren't on Animal Jam. Like, well, they're on it, but you just can't be like the similar to, like, I don't know, a few months back, when we were stuck separate for, like, I don't know, it was like a month. Hopefully that doesn't happen though. Hopefully. Yeah, so finally there's a person here. Also, a little important announcement here. If you have red dragon wings, or if you have a black tip or red raccoon, can you like tell me, and would you accept Orange Forest for one of the other, or two Orange Forests for both? I really need them. Oops. Alright, guys, so thank you so much for watching. And yeah, please don't ask me what I'm using. I'm using Steam. Okay. Yeah. Make sure to subscribe and like this video. Bye!